Doing well. How
Popcorn
are you?
Talk.
Yes, isn't it fun?
Love it.
It's great. Well, if you could just say your name for a camera as well.
My name is Ólafur Darri Ólafsson.
I would not have been able to do that.
No.
I wish I would, because it's beautiful.
And you're totally forgiven for not being able to.
Thank you.
But
thank
any
you.
Version of that, like Ruff 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 Ólafsson is fine.
Wonderful. I'll do that next time. So I know that you're from a theater background. What was it like doing this big of a high action film?
It was great. I mean, yeah, I come from a theater background, and also I was sort of raised in Iceland, even though I was born here in the States. And a big movie for us is about maybe $3 million. This is about 150 or something.
Wow.
And it's always, that's always a lot of fun, but it's, you know, it takes sort of a good group to make that not feel like too huge a film. Well, I'm so sorry, man. But so it also did feel like sort of like an ensemble feel for a huge part of it, because all of us were there, and most of us were away from home, so we did a lot of sort of dinners and we hung out together a lot, which was really nice.
I feel like that makes the experience that much better for you guys.
Absolutely. And it was in New Zealand, and New Zealand is an incredible place.
Oh, I can imagine. What was the biggest challenge for filming this? Because I'm assuming you had a lot of fake sharks, a lot of animation, a lot of things that went into this.
Oh, I honestly, when I showed up, I thought they were just going to do like a VFX version of the shark, but they did models, like the scariest models, like, oh my God. And like you would put your head up close to it, but still be like, please don't move. Yeah, it was really cool.
Amazing. And what can people expect? Because a lot of people have been comparing it to, obviously, Jaws and Jurassic Park. But it feels like there's like a little comedic twist to all of this.
Oh, no, absolutely. I think it's a popcorn summer blockbuster film. Absolutely.
Very applicable to popcorn.
Yeah, exactly. It's a popcorn film.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much.